from the Sunkar International Ski Jumping Complex. This is the Women's Normal Hill Team Competition. Clear skies here for this afternoon of jumping. Good crowds on hand. As the athletes get ready to fly. First up, this is Stefaniya Nadymova of Russia. This is her second jump. And a good jump for her. Lost the ski a little bit on the landing, but her total will be 195.8 for the two jumps. Now Karolina Indrackova of the Czech Republic. She was eighth in the women's normal hill individual competition earlier at Universiade. Good landing for her on her second jump. Her overall total 146.4, 75 and a half meters on that attempt. Now Yuka Kobayashi of Japan. She was the silver medalist in the normal hill individual competition and a bronze medalist in the mixed team competition. So Japan definitely the favorites here. A little bit of a stutter on the landing. You can see there even by her reaction, she knew that she had to fight to hold that one. Her overall total, 211.5. Now here is Marta Krepelkova of the Czech Republic. She was a medalist in the normal hill competition as well, winning bronze, and then took a silver in the mixed team event. A good jump for her. Her total 198. That last jump 87.5 meters. Now Alena Sutiagina. She's of Russia. Finished 10th in the normal hill competition. Good jump for her. Decent landing. 112 total points. Now Haruka Iwasa. Two gold already here at Universiade, seeking her third. She won the gold in the normal hill competition as well as in the mixed team competition. And you can see why she outpaces everybody here. Haruka Iwasa, 94 meters, 221.3 points. And there you see Iwasa and Kobayashi. They will win the gold medal. And there the teams congratulate each other. Japan easily winning gold, 432.8 points. The Czech Republic in the silver medal spot. And Russia will win the bronze medal. Iwasa about to collect her third gold here in Almaty. And there you have it, the women's team normal hill competition at Universiade.